All right, everyone. Welcome back, and thanks so very, very much for tuning in today for some more chicken lights and straight pipes with old Hatreyu, where today we are in American Truck Simulator, and today's machine, we are rolling in the Peterbilt 379. This fantastic version is by Dom's Diesel and Chrome. We got Jasper's wheels on the truck, and we have Caleel Jackson's Mac Edit on the back here, with some SES little horse trailers on the back here. It's pretty sweet looking. Got Jasper's wheels on the trailer as well. Under the hood today, we are using Cat C12 475 horse. Come on, Slav, Jerry. Let's fire her up and see what she sounds like. Alright, yeah, let's double check where we're at. Kennewick into Yakima. Yeah, shouldn't take too long, and I hope you enjoy the show. Let's do this. See, look at that stuff. That's crazy. Crazy drivers. All right, everybody. Hope you enjoyed the show, and I appreciate every one of you stuck around to be in here. I don't think we did any damage to anything or run into anyone. There's a couple of crazy drivers out there, but it had nothing to do with me this time. but yeah, once again, thank you so very, very, very much for tuning in today for some chicken lights, and straight pipes. Hope to see you next time. And until then, keep your shiny side up and rubber side down out there, drivers. Take care. Yeah.